time I sang Falling Slowly was with in Ireland at the violin player's house from the Swastika College House. And there was a bunch of Koreans from South Korea that were kind of touring around Europe and meeting all these musicians from different countries and like filming bits and pieces of music. And they had asked me to come to the house and sing Falling Slowly. Well, sing a song, and then when I was there, of course, they wanted to hear Falling Slowly. But they had this guy with them who was like, I guess, some famous singer from in Korea, and he was singing it with me, and which was totally fun. I completely enjoyed the experience. But when I met the Koreans, like, I heard, and this is my experience because I've been there before, they're very straight. Like, the English talk about the weather when they meet, you know, the weather's the Koreans talk the same way about like how people look. So it's like, oh, you put on weight. You lost weight. And it's happened to all of us in the band before. And sometimes it's flattering and sometimes not. And this time was the best of all times. I met the guy and he says, oh, you look so much better in real life. he said, you got plastic surgery? Stay there. And he said, really, not even your nose? No, not even my nose. But anyway, it's nice to be playing these things.
To be a better one, just